So here we have to transform. First of all, differential equation is given by here. So first of all, this is the equation given. So we write, we let u is equal to x. So u is equal to x is equal to y. Let it be equation number one, and this one as equation number two. So u prime prime is equal to y prime. Let it be equation number three. From here, from 1, 2 and 3, we put differential equation that gives us u prime prime plus 0.5 u prime plus 2u is equal to 0. Then we have y prime plus 0.5y plus 2x equals to 0. Now, system of differential equation of first order are given as x prime is equal to y and y prime plus 0.5y plus 2x is equal to 0.